Your pet could be a calendar cover girl or boy, but beware, there's stiff competition.
There is. News 4's Mike McCormick with the balancing act you have to see to believe.
Oh, you're too sweet. Yes, you are.
Roxanne is family, a child Betty Cohen's son brought home from a Spartanburg Humane Society adoption drive.
He went for a cat, and he passed Roxanne first, and Roxanne looked at him, and he looked at her, and, you know, the rest is history.
She's believed to be an Akita poodle mix, and like her sister Saki, she listens well.
Sit, shake, good girl.
Her specialty.
My other son actually taught her to balance a bone on her nose.
Is more impressive than the typical tricks.
And she will balance anything for cheese, for a treat.
From mouthwash.
Wait. Oh, good girl.
To a movie with her name on it. Cans.
Wait. Good girl.
To calculators, soda bottles.
Let's get it balanced good.
To shot glasses, pens, and even pizza. Each pose is perfect for a picture.
Roxanne's is one of our favorite ones so far this year.
The hope is that she'll be the next calendar girl in the Spartanburg Humane Society's annual cover contest, the organization's biggest fundraiser of the year.
It raises about close to $30,000 each year to help the animals in our care.
You can submit your pet's picture too. Votes cost a dollar. The winner will be on the 2013 calendar cover. You can also pay to guarantee a spot for your best friend.
Wait. Wait. Good girl.
If that doesn't work out, maybe Roxanne can be our mascot. Mike McCormick, WIFF News 4.
We are finished now, Mama. Yes, we are. Yes, we are. You so sweet.
Spartanburg County.
Yeah, thanks for the mugshot. For more information on the Spartanburg Humane Society calendar contest, look in the Scene on 4 section of WIFF4.com. And while you're on our site, upload pictures or video of your pet's tricks to You Local.